Only then could he try and get to the injured man. But he still worked as quickly as he could, moving the mine detector from side to side as he advanced slowly, while behind him Watson drove wooden stakes into the ground every 5 or 6 feet, marking out both sides of a safe path around 4 feet wide down which the soldiers could walk.
"Stop!"
Dawson yelled.
"I've got one right in front of me."
He pulled one of the small red crosses from his belt and placed it on the spot, then turned away. They didn't have time to remove or defuse the mine, so they'd just have to find a path around it. Watson drove 3 stakes into the ground to clearly indicate the position of the mine as Dawson cleared the area to the right of it. 90 seconds later, they reached the closest soldier, a young Frenchman who was visibly quaking. Dawson held up his hand, palm towards the young man, a universal gesture meaning stop or don't move. And to reinforce the message, Watson grabbed him by the arm. Dawson ran the head of the mine detector around the French soldier's feet, but received no hits at all. "The area's clear," he said to Watson. "Send him back down the cleared lane." Watson pulled the French soldier towards him and pointed along the path he'd marked out with the stakes. "Walk down there," he said slowly and clearly. "Stay between the stakes." The young soldier nodded and swallowed nervously, then began walking gingerly along the path. Dawson had already started moving forward, covering the short distance, only about 15 feet, to the next man. Once he was certain the first soldier was heading the right way, Watson began marking the next section of the path with stakes, and within a minute the 2 sappers had reached the second man, without encountering any more mines. They sent him back along the safe path, then looked around for the next one. The French soldier who triggered the mine had fallen almost silent, his cries now reduced to barely audible moans of agony. The 2 British soldiers were standing quite close together, and clearing a safe path to them took only another 3 or 4 minutes.